Schedule an appointment online for a Mercedes-Benz service and receive a complimentary loaner. The power steering system is what makes navigating winding paths and curvy turns easy. Sometimes your power steering pump can go out. When the system fails, navigating your vehicle can be extremely difficult, even impossible. A common cause of this is being low on power steering fluid. If you hear a moaning, especially when turning, check under the hood and make sure the fluid level isn't too low. You can also bring it in and have a mechanic check for leaks. There are a couple different types of steering gears. The most common are rack and pinion and recirculating ball. The hydraulic power for steering is provided by a rotary vane pump that is filled with power steering fluid. The pump is driven by the car's engine via a belt and pulley to deliver pressurized fluid through lines down to the steering gear. As you turn left and right, there's a cylinder inside the steering gear which the pressurized fluid presses against and helps you turn. The fluid then returns back up to the pump and circulates over and over again. If you have concerns about your power steering functionality, bring it in, and our trained technicians will diagnose any needed repairs. At Mercedes-Benz of Hagerstown, we're proud of our knowledgeable service team with technicians boasting over 30 years of experience and prestigious service award winners. From our drive-in, drop-off lane to our 24-hour roadside assistance and comfortable customer lounge, we deliver the level of personal service folks have come to expect from our family-owned dealership, conveniently located at 1955 Dual Highway in Hagerstown, Maryland.